Let me tell them, introduce these fuckers real quick. A bass guitar, active pickups, and just the beautiful blue eyes. We got Mr. Nine, Tommy Bolden. On Lee, and rhythm guitar. Apparently he's not wearing any underwear either. Mr. Mike Bedross. On drums, percussion, and don't leave alone with your girlfriend or your dog. Seth, the animal fucking four! On lead, rhythm, and acoustic guitar. And apparently the only fucker here that breaks strings two nights in a row. And he does the best Italian kisses, but that was tough, dude. That was a hit. Some of these fuckers are new. Mr. Jules B! This is a song about relationships and, you know, getting the fuck out of some shit that you probably shouldn't have been in the first place, man. This is called Wish I Could Be. When I'm feeling high,
Thank you.